big dick, but I suck on it. I ain't fucking with a pussy, got a bump on it. Bad bitch, put the pussy on me.
On me.
Whip out my dick, then I hump on it. I'm a bad.
It's Magic Line, and today is such a great day because, you know, new year, new me. So I haven't been posting recently, but,
Shut up. This video was recorded in January.
Okay, guys, so those clips were from January. Sorry, I'm irresponsible. You know, my hair's getting a little long, and that's too close for comfort. But to top it off, I'm gonna look like my favorite anime character. I have my booby jacket just to prove it. As my hair's getting long, I want to bleach my hair. I do have a great friend along the ride. You want her to introduce herself?
Hi, sisters!
What's your name?
Jessica.
Say hi, Jessica.
Hi.
There you have it, folks. Let's get to the video. So first step is to tie my hair. I don't know how to do this. I did it earlier, but I kind of looked gross. So we're trying again. How is it? Did I do it good? If you do the good look, so actually I did this off camera. I needed a little assistance from my friend Kat, so I called her on my phone. What do you think of her, Jessica?
She's very smart. I learned how you bleach hair.
There you got it, folks. Oh my god, I got my finger. I'm gonna look like Isaac. Oh shoot. Thumbnail. I'm gonna do a run to get some tinfoil, and Operation Nishinoya is a go.
So my friend Maxine, along with her sister Lauren, is gonna teach us how to wash our hands, because honestly, as a community, we really need help.
This is my sister Lauren. She's in fourth grade, and she's the family member I am teaching today, so let's get to it.
Okay, so first line, we're going to turn on the water. And the second step is to wet your hands with the water, get them already wet. And then third step, we're going to get soap, make sure it's enough soap to cover our hands. And then first, we're going to get the palms of our hands, and we're going to rub it, like palm to palm. And also, we're also going to go palm to palm, the back of our palm, and interlace the fingers like that. And you also do that on the other side. And then, we're going to do it the other way. Just make sure you get in between your fingers. Secondly, we're going to get our hand, put it around our thumb, and we're going to do some rotational pattern. And then we're also going to do it on the other hand. Next, we're going to make sure we get into our nails and go against the palm. Make sure we rub our fingers against our other palm and get into those nails. Those germs are there too. And then, this is about 20 seconds. And so now that it's about 20 seconds, we can rinse, make sure we get all of it off, rinse all the soap off, and then we just kind of let some of the extra water come off our fingers, come off our hands, and then we're going to wipe our hands down, make sure it's dry. Now your turn. And now we are done.
So yeah, that's it. Now it's time to get back to the video.
I'm gonna wait about 20 minutes or so to do my roots, because roots actually develop faster than the other hair. What if I become a furry? Can you see it?
I heard it.
Okay, but why do you have to go to my face? Oh, I hit it. I punched it. I'll give you the results in a few minutes. Wait.
You can twerk while in a split. You racking up.
This is the final product, guys. Kat, I'm calling her now, and Jessica's sleeping, or I don't know, whatever she's doing. Can you give a few words of wisdom to my subscribers that want to bleach their hair as well?
Leave it in for longer, get toner, and don't crunch the foil because it will move the bleach from where it has to be.
If you want to see it, I made a few TikToks, so I'm going to show you them right now.
Bitch sit on my face, I attack that. Choose up, Lil John, I'm finna pack him. When it comes.
This bitch.
Living life in peace. Say you, ooh, ooh.
Nice.